where is home for the Garishi grandkids? Where do you guys come from? You know, little
California.
From California? That's my home state. Cool. Great to have you here. Good, good deal. Thank you guys for coming up. So are you excited about Christmas?
Yep.
What's your favorite part, really? What do you love about Christmas? Anybody raise a hand and tell me? What do you love?
I like getting
presents.
Presents.
It's just so happy, isn't it?
Yeah.
It really is. What do you think, Mackenzie? And it's Jesus' birthday. That's what started it all, right? What are you thinking? David? Do you like the smell? Like, what kind of smell do you like? Just like the Christmas, like Christmas trees, they smell good, don't they? What are you thinking, Julia? Yeah, you like that tree smell? And it's so pretty to look at, isn't it, too? What were you thinking, Sarah? What's your favorite part?
Christmas cookies.
Christmas cookies. Pretty close to my heart there. Don't. Not getting coal. If you're sufficiently good, is that what you're thinking, Joel? Joel is always my theologian. He's going to take over this church in just a couple of years. He's always ready with that good Jesus message. And of course, Joel, Jesus is all about forgiveness, right?
Yeah.
So he's not going to give us coal. He's always got a good gift. Oh, that's true. Now you're thinking way ahead of me. All right, so does this church look like Christmas to you?
Yes.
You know what really makes it look like Christmas to me? Right there. That's why I got in front. What do we got there? So what's wrong with that Christmas tree? There's something that really bothered me about when I looked at it. What do you think?
It doesn't have ornaments.
There's no ornaments on it. There's lights, but no ornaments. That's not even what bothered me. The worst of it is something else. What, Julie? We still could put ornaments on it, it's true. What do you think, Paul? What's under the tree?
No presents.
There's no presents. Just a red cloth.
Well, is it
wireless? That's true. So hopefully, is anybody got a Christmas tree at home?
Yes.
Yeah, and we got Christmas presents underneath it?
Yes.
That is really cool if you got Christmas presents in your house anywhere, right? So why are we having presents under the tree at church, I wonder? Because we gave a lot of stuff away from church. We could have put presents there. What do you think, Julia?
Well, maybe because, it's not really like first Santa.
Yeah. Of course, Santa, you know, Saint Nick, he's all about Jesus bringing presents, and he wants to keep that going. But I think you're on to something there. What do you think, Christopher? That's not the main thing. That's the second thing, right? Exactly. You're right, though. That's exactly it. It's not just about presents. In fact, why do we give presents? Because who gave the first Christmas present?
Jesus.
God gave the first present. And what was that present? It was a little baby Jesus, God himself, right? So what I like to think when I look at the Christmas tree, you know how it points up? Have you ever noticed that? Like a Christmas tree, like it points up? It says, look up at God the Father, but then listen to what the angel says. See the angel on top? Because if you listen to the angel, you look down, and guess who came down into our world? Little baby Jesus. He's the big Christmas present, right? And here's the other thing that's really, really cool about Christmas. We don't have any presents under that tree because you guys are under the tree, and you are the present. You guys bring a lot of love into the homes of your family, right? There's people out there that are crazy about you. They think you're the best thing ever. And you are! Because God gave you to them. You're the best present. So, God gave us Jesus so that we can give his love to one another. What do you think, Christopher? That's true. God's got a big present and a tiny little package, doesn't he? He's a big God, but he's a very little baby. All right. You can help Joel preach when he takes over, okay? All right. Can you guys say a prayer with me? Yeah, got one more, Joel. What do you got?
Another reason for decoration
instead of plastic. Oh, that's true. Santa would probably not deliver to a plastic tree. You're not plastic people. let's hold up our hands and say after me, dear Jesus, dear Jesus, thank you for your birthday. Thank you for your birthday. We get to celebrate.
We get to celebrate.
Because you are the gift.
Because you are the gift.
Give us your love.
Give us your love.
And lots of love to share.
And lots of love to share.
Amen.
Amen.
Thank you guys. You can go back and find your favorite family.